infestation agent is down.
Right now, take it out!
Fire team requires aid immediately. Active echo beacon detected. Alert, an agent has left your team.
place is ambush central. Just gotta lock this place down fast.
Fire at will!
Another agent has joined your team. friendly division agent is down.
Give me a second.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I'm leaving.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Enough of this fucking city.
Area secure. You think we're doing this battalion is the only family?
Arrive, guys. Arrive. Wait.
Keep up the pressure! They can find cover! Keep up the pressure!
Keep up the pressure!
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Thanks, man.
On your team is down. Requires assistance.
Thank you.
agent is down. Active echo beacon detected. Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Incoming supply drops. Calibrating landing zone coordinates. Readings indicate this area.
Hey, hey. Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Another agent has joined your team.
Just who I was looking for.
Good to hear. So, Lauren, can you tell us a little bit about yourself for the folks listening at home, or underground bunker, or wherever people are hiding these days?
Sure. So, like you said, my name is Lauren O'Malley, and I'm one of the Joint Task Force liaisons.
So, you're officially official, right? A direct representative of the government.
I represent the JTF.
All right. Sorry to interrupt. I just want to be clear to the listener that you're the voice of whoever's in charge.
Well, I am a JTF liaison, and I am here to address some of the common misconceptions regarding our current situation, and hopefully ease some of the worries of folks listening.
From your lips to God's ears. Now, on that note, let's get back to the exploding bodies I've heard so much about.
We've already spoken about this normal process of decomposition.
Are your ears burning, Agent?
Not the green poison. What is it then? A new virus? Or maybe these division agents have some special ammunition?
None of the above. I with you on conspiracy theories.
Alright, great. I guess that's the official answer. Well, thanks for your time, Lauren. And don't worry, New York. Your constant listener will keep digging. For all of us. Let's talk.
Your attention, please. Please do not engage in snowball fights near checkpoints. They may distract the guards. All such activities are restricted to the designated play areas near the post office building. Thank you for your cooperation.
Agent, I got something for you.
missile.
Now leaving the safe area. now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
pointing that somewhere else?
Hey, Agent.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Thank you.
Don't be shy.
The harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York.
Everything you need, I got.
Find something good.